Okay, wow, that is a lot of stuff. Then we have to do stuff to find something. Okay, turtle wasp fan, shrill frog crescent, mushroom, cat, butterfly, fly, raven. Okay, so let's see. Come. There's the raven, and I think we have the fly up here. Once it comes down, there we go. Let's see. There was the wasp. There we go. There's the squirrel. And there was the cat. Wow. Do we have left? Butterfly, crescent, frog, fan, turtle. There's something happening over here too. And with this pig cat. Don't really see anything there. Oh! There's the fan. Maybe we can do something with you. And there was the turtle. Music box handle. Oh, there's the butterfly. A frog. And can I do anything with you? No. Oh, there's the frog. Crescent. Crescent, crescent. Something happened in a mirror before. Okay, well, we need a music box handle. What would a music box handle look like? I wonder. It's like a thing that you kind of turn, right, to get something. Oh, is it this? And crescent. Oh, it was right there. Or at least it looked like the moon, but come on. There we go. Got it. Okay, so now we have the music box handle. Okay. Francesca Folgari. Oh, can we get this? Yes, tip for a grand piano. My dearly loved Francesca, I miss you so much. You left us too early. I've nearly finished working on the most important... I'm not sure, that's creation of my entire life. I call it the Dance of Death. Will death obey my music and the red violin so that I can meet with you again? But now there is only fear and commotion in my soul. I'm very worried about our butler, Claudio. He behaves as if he were possessed with demons. Oh boy. Okay. Got a knife. Okay. The Venice News, brutal murder. On October 6th, the infamous Giacinto Folgari was stabbed to death in his study. Claudio Moro, the murder suspect who served as a butler in the Folgari house, disappeared. What will happen to Luciano, the only son of this violinist? There's another eye. Okay, so that was that. Looked at this, right? That was this. About this. You are kind of freaky. Eye holes are empty, yep. There's something behind the mask. You need to find something to move it with. Can I use a knife for that? Yep. Cupido Teatro. That. Throw a dad. Throw a dad. Okay, but how do I do something here? Clicking. What am I missing? Oh, find dads on the scene and hit the target 8 times. Click the dad to pick it up. To throw the dad, press the dad button. Okay. see one there. Okay. There we go. I need to find more dads. There's one there. Oh, that didn't quite work, I don't think. Oh. Well, I have to hit it 8 times, so what if I miss? Okay, I got 2. Uh-huh. Bum bum. Three. One there. Oh, so every time I do this, a dad appears someplace new. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh. It there again. And then this one up here. Oh no, that one was a miss. Okay, try again. There we go. Nice, I see one there. Okay, 8 times. That should be it. Got it. Okay, that was the other piece of the medallion. Nice. Okay, so far so good. So, let's see. Heart medallion. And doesn't look like we can do anything else. Can we get in here? No. Someone is lurking behind the curtain. What was this again? Now was this. Okay. And that was this. Yes. Okay. Okay, let's go back. Room with music box. The musical disc is... But where was the... Why did I need the handle? That's what I got, right? Music book handle, tip for a grand piano. Music box. So is this the music box? Oh, there we go. Okay. Put the musical disc together first. I don't know what the musical disc is supposed to look like. Musical disc is missing. Okay. Well, I guess we don't really have what we need for that yet. So, let's go back. Oh, how did I get out from here? Oh, there we go. Entrance hall. Okay, room with music box. That was his study. So, let's go to the house entrance again. Courtyard. Have the dungeon. And how did I activate the medallion again in here? I forgot. There we go. Okay. And let's put this there. Nice. Pieces of the medallion I'm missing. So what do I still need to find? The nose, maybe? That medallion, I don't think that's with this. It might be the nose that we need something for. Okay, so we have a heart medallion, you had tip for a grand piano. Have we seen a piano anywhere? And a gaff pole. Okay, so let's go back. And can I use it for this? Yes. Oh, that's creepy. That's like a finger with something on. Something. Found item. Key. Do we need a key for anything? To remember everything. Butler's room. What did we need in here? Nope, not you. We need something in here. Dead, but maybe not. Nope. Okay. Let's go back. Stairs. Yeah, there's a dungeon. What about house entrance? In here. Nope, not what I wanted. What do you add? Oh, courtyard entrance. Okay, we needed something to nip this off. So we have a key, we have a heart medallion, tip for a grand piano. We needed something here. I haven't found anything that looks like that. Okay. Corridor. Got you. We put out a fire. Yes. What about in here? There was a butler's room. Well, maybe it was. No, I don't think there was anything in there. Okay. Let's try and go up here then. Go here, room with music box. Key, but not really what we needed, right? Anything else in here? Just that. Nope, not what we need. Anything that we can do here? Nope. That just opens this. There's nothing else in here we can do, right? Nope. And that was just this. Stairs to his study. Entrance hall. Okay, what are we missing? Oh. Got entrance. Okay, let's do this again then. Stairs. Do you want me to do next? House entrance. Thing out here. Okay. Room with music books. That was a crescent. And we have this, but we need to and we put these two pieces or something. I think so. Hint. Okay, there's nothing here. So what if we just go back? As to his study. Is this where you wanted to? Okay, then we want to go back. Hint. Go back. Hint. Oh, room with grand piano. I completely overlooked there was another room there. That would probably help, wouldn't it? Okay, so tip this. Aha. So, let's see. That would be... Just take a quick peek at this. So this... Not all items have been found yet. Well, one of them. Oh, one of four. So, oh, that's a four. I need to find four of these. Why do you... Okay. So you lead me here, but I can't actually... Oh, a mother's bedroom. Okay, let's see. Is there anything else we can do in here? Is that the only thing we can do? Okay. Go in here then. We need a magic glass to search this place. I don't have a magic glass. Anything else? Okay, a part of the device is missing. That looks like it would fit, right? Use the wheel in the center to move the hearts to the top of the lock and order them into the word love. The wheel in the center Oh. The wheel and the... Hmm? I'm not getting this. Use the wheel and the sensor to move the hats. To the top of the log and order them in the... were into the word love. Okay. How do I move anything? I'm not really... Oh. Oh, like that. Okay. Can I move them out then? Okay. How do I... move? Okay, like that, so... Ah. I kind of have to turn them around a little bit, I think. Okay, move you down here. You in there. But I kind of need to get it to turn the right way, I guess. So... I'm not sure what I'm doing here. Okay, let's just move the E. Maybe I should... No, you know what? We're gonna move that. Okay, so... Then... Something like that. And then move you over there. Right? You. Leave you there. It's gonna turn the wrong way. Okay, let's just move you first. Go move you. I'm gonna have to move you a couple of times before you get in the way you're supposed to. Now this one is gonna turn the wrong way, but okay. Is gonna end up with it the way I wanted eventually. Oh, come on. And we can... Oh no. Yeah. Now that one is turned the way it should be, right? Okay, so... But probably you're not quite ready yet. And we can't move you past each other, so when I do this, you're gonna be wrong. Now that is right, but then this V is wrong. I can only store one letter at a time, so... Okay. Then I can take the O. Guess it... O is kind of the last one we have to get. Okay, I know this one was kind of already sorted, so if we put E down... Okay, I don't know if this... Work. Okay. Okay, you out. Like this. Now that is right, but the E is not gonna be right just yet. Now you are what you and the way you should be. The E isn't. Okay. Problem. Okay, now the V is the way it should be, right? So let's see, if we move you in at one time. Okay. And then two. There's like four times. But again, if I want to move the O up there, it has to turn differently than what it looks like here for it to actually have the right angle, right? So because then it will be like that, so we still can't use it, so and that's also not the right angle for the E, so let's move you up there. Move you there. I don't know quite what I'm doing here. I need to have them in the right order, so I need the O first. Next I need the V, so okay, let's now I need to get them up so that it comes first. So let's put the E in here. And then we would need the V. And then we would actually go. Not really turning the way they should be though yet. No idea what I'm doing here. Okay, but now the E is actually turning the way it should be. For it to work, so do this. Now the O is the way it should be, so if I put you down here. Oh boy, but how am I gonna get them all to be like that? Now the O is also right. And I need to turn the V one more time. You're gonna turn right, you're gonna turn right, but you're not gonna be right. Maybe I need to actually get the L involved. You get them all the right way, maybe? Can I turn you back? Put you back. Yeah, this is gonna help at all. Then I can put that down here. They are all the way they should be, so they will turn right when you get up here, but And then it's gonna turn upside down if I put it down here. Oh boy. Now the L is the way it should be. Again. And here, oh, come on. No, no, come on. There we go. Okay, so now you are chill. So we want the, well, the thing is we want the E first. And let's put the O down here. Take the V. So now you are where you need to be. Take the V. And let's take the O. Oh, man. That took some focus. Okay, what do we want in here? Can I move anything? Oh, there we go. Okay, we got a key. Nice. Was that all we wanted to find in here? Nope. I can get this. Dance of Death. So we got another page. Nice. Did? Oh, I forgot to take it. Okay. Oh. The first page of the Dance of Death score has been found. It was hidden in a love casket. How symbolic. So, to subdue the death in name of love. Ah. Okay. We need a magic glass to search this place. Yes. Okay, but we have two keys. We have two pieces of sheet music. Is there anything else we can view? Replace the tiles of the picture so that a complete image is built. Okay. Can I just kind of move it like this? Yeah. In. Not quite it. This. Oh, this one. And this one. This one. Nice. Oh, we got our magic glass. Nice. Okay. Okay, so Nurse Lizard musical disc. That's the musical disc. Anchor, dog, snail, bell, springing to a breath, pink elephant, seahorse, and sheep. Seahorse, sheep. Spinning top and breath. Oh no. Lizard. That you winking at me. There's a snail. What else do we have? Breath, bell, spinning top. Can we do anything with anything? There's an owl. Pink elephant. Oh. Is that a pistol or something? What is this? I don't know. Oh, Terry. Oh, there's the pink elephant. Anchor. Oh, I think that's a spinning tub. Yes. Oh, felt like there's something. Oh, that's just to exit it. Don't want to exit it. Nurse, okay. This anchor, dog, bell, seahorse, sheep. It's like a little moth or something. Oh, is that a lizard? Yep. Dog. Hey, what else? What else? What else? What is this down here? Looks like an eye or something. Okay, anchor, musical disc. Okay, that looks like a big horn or something. This actually. Seahorse, sheep. Man, feel completely blind. A cross or something. Got a fish. Can I do anything with you since you're winking? No. Okay, we got a toad. This looks like someone made a hand imprint. What is that? Oh, that was the musical disc. Okay. Interesting. Anchor bell wreath. Another wreath. Oh, that was the anchor? Okay, that was more luck than anything. Seahorse and sheep. A seahorse. Bell. Okay. Sting. Not sure. And sheep. That was the sheep. Okay. Then we have the owl over here. Like there's some kind of wing behind it. Not sure what this thing is. Okay, seahorse bill wreath. Oh, there's the bell. Is this like a wreath or something? Nope. Okay, what do we have left? Wreath and seahorse. Oh, there we go. Then we need to find a wreath again. This thing. No. Oh boy. Last time it was like this round thing you hang on a door, but I'm not really seeing anything like that. Nope. Now we have like the owl here. Nope. I feel like I'm just kind of clicking a little bit now because I'm really not seeing anything that makes me think wreath, or however you pronounce it. Like, oh, this thing. Aha! So tiny. Got the musical disc. Man.